Guys, I've been telling you, you cannot trust these guys from Wall Street. Here is why. Despite Jamie Dimon blasting Bitcoin as worthless, JP Morgan just set a new price target for the coin at $146,000. Don't be surprised that some of them also think that AMC is a $10 stock. Let's go over the details. Citadel has some new recruitment activity. Clearly, the saga continues, guys. Just read the headline here. Charles Gasparino just spoke with Cojones, who wants me to correct my previous report on AMC idea. Mark says he has never spoken to Adam Aaron in his life. There were never any meetings between the two. He did email Adam Aaron a vague plan for his idea. Interesting, I also read somewhere that he actually met Adam Aaron. I don't know who spread the news or the fake news out there, but I also have been left with an opinion that he actually met and spoke in person with Adam Aaron about this idea. I guess this was one of the things that was so encouraging of people to believe that Adam Aaron will actually approve this idea and implement the idea right away. Because if they actually know each other, if they actually meet each other, but email means nothing. Sometimes judging by myself that I'm no one, I don't have time to check my email for 2-3 days. I can imagine how many emails Adam Aaron receives on a daily basis, so he can go over and actually read and even respond to some of them. For those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, here is the concept. They had an idea to issue a security token as a dividend that will trade as one T0 platform. Mark says the purpose of the concept is to put an NFT with value into the hands of AMC stockholders. It will also have an added feature to ending the debate once and for all. I did a video earlier, my take on the NFT project and the three main flows of the project. If you are curious, you can go over and watch this video as well. Earlier on Twitter, I shared that one of the general solutions is having a ledger of hardware portfolio. Every time when you buy AMC shares on the dip, you just transfer the shares from your broker to the ledger. So in this way, no one can actually lend out your shares to no one. So if you buy 50 shares, you will have these 50 shares in your hardware portfolio. It's not going to be out there on the web, in the hot storage, people lending out shares here and there. If this was in the beginning, in January, beginning of February, if everyone has like some kind of hardware portfolio holding it, because there is something like that for crypto, but there isn't something like that for stocks. Maybe I should work on the project as a startup idea. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section. Are you willing to buy a ledger for storing your stocks? Subscribe to the channel, my crypto maniacs. Moas is coming. Some people said inevitable. I'm still here waiting for you guys. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and come back for more.